What's going on, everybody? This is Jason Ryan for Hollywood TV, and we're at the Airbnb house at Sundance on Main Street. And I'm here with comedian Seth Herzog. What's going on, Seth?
Hey, how are you, buddy?
Doing well.
I'm so glad you guys are here.
Yeah, I'm excited to be here. This is my first time.
First time ever?
Yeah, first time ever.
I remember when it was cool, man. Like a week ago, Sundance was cool. It's not cool anymore. It's all like advertising. That's one thing about Sundance you'll learn is that all anyone does is complain about how it used to be cool, but they're all still here. No one doesn't not come. But all you do is complain of like, what's become of it? You know, it's not what it used to be in like the 90s. Stop coming.
So how many times have you been here?
Six. This is my sixth. But not a year in a row, like spread out through many years. Yeah.
You go crazy when you come here? Or?
Depends how you define crazy. Like, do I go loony with like the air that I can't breathe?
Yeah. So are you doing stand-up while you're
here? Yeah. We're doing Sweet, my big weekly comedy show I do at the Slipper Room in New York every Tuesday. We're doing it here Sunday night at the Airbnb house. This is the sixth Sweet show we've done at Sundance. It's going to be fun. There's a lot of surprise guests. And surprise in the sense that I don't even know who's performing because people's schedules change, and I guarantee you the cast list we have now will totally change by tonight's show, because people will be like, oh, I can't make it, and then
I'm passed out.
I'll see someone else, be like, hey, you want to perform? Like, yeah, totally. So it'll completely change in the next 3 or 4 hours.
That's awesome. Do you remember your first time ever doing stand-up?
Ever in my life?
Ever.
Yeah, it was fifth grade talent show. Swear to God. I didn't want to perform with anyone else. I was like, oh, if I organize someone, do we do a sketch? Do we have to like rehearse together? It'd be like a whole, too much time and effort. Yeah. I was like, I'll just do stand-up. It'll just be myself, do my own thing. And I memorized a bunch of Steve Martin jokes from side two of Let's Get Small. And I just did them. I didn't say, hey, this is like Steve Martin stuff. I just did it. And a lot of people knew. It was pretty popular. People were like, that Steve Martin stuff was great. I didn't get half the jokes. I didn't get why it was funny. I was 10, you know.
I would love to see the video of that. That would be a YouTube viral hit.
There was a picture of it, a still of it, that I saw that I've lost. I don't know where it is, but my family did have a still of it. I was wearing tube socks all the way up to my knee. I got a tie-dye shirt. And we had one of those, like, Rayburn mics from, like, Match Game with, like, long, thin mics.
Now, when you come to Sundance to do stand-up, you change your set? You have to come up with, like, hey, there might be celebrities in the crowd. You got all these industry people here.
What's funny is I heard a rumor Jeff Zucker might be coming to my show tonight. And I already had a bunch of CNN jokes. And then I was like, do I not do them? Or do I really go for it even deeper because he's here?
Yeah.
I think I'm going to go for it even more. I mean, be like, Jeff, let's talk about CNN. Let's talk about what the fuck is going on there.
He's not at NBC anymore. It's not going to keep you from getting a show.
So exactly. At CNN, I don't want a job at CNN.
What are you going to do, a buddy sitcom with Wolf Blitzer?
Yeah. Exactly. Although, I would watch that show.
Yeah. And then, are there any celebrities that you've seen that you're like, whoa, I can't believe I just saw that person? Or somebody that you'd like to see? Like, I heard Brad Pitt was at... he came in and did the Jonah Hill, James Franco. I think Plan B did that, like the production company for it. So he came in, took some pictures, and then left.
Yeah. No, Brad doesn't want to stay here. There's no reason for him to stay here.
He rented out the mountain.
He did. He's staying inside the mountain. There's a condo, one condo inside the mountain. Him and Chaney. Who else do I want to see? You know, I'm always like the big stars. Like the Angelis, whatever, I don't really care about.
Yeah.
Like, you know, I work over at the Fallon show, so like I see these people every day.
You warm up the crowd.
I warm up the crowd. I'm the resident comic over at the New Tonight Show.
Yeah.
Had been since it was late night, since we started.
Yeah.
It's been super fun. The best job I've ever had or will ever have.